feeling of isolation.
Apocalyptic ending.
With tense moments.
Bone chilling. Large scale.
Tight script. Moments.
I'm stuck at home right now, so which pandemic film would you suggest for a coronavirus movie night?